Hey, I'm Casey Sumnick, Product Manager for Sierra Designs. Today I'm excited to tell you about our new Cloud sleeping bag. The Cloud is a zipperless sleeping bag similar to our backcountry bed, but when we were designing this, we tried to save significant weight. Depending on the temperature range, it is anywhere from 8 to 11 ounces lighter than our backcountry bed and only 1 ounce heavier than our Nitro collection. In order to hit our weight goals, we use 800 fill power dry down and 15 denier shell and liner fabrics. Like the backcountry bed, the Cloud includes a half pad sleeve. This is essentially the fitted sheet. So you insert your pad into the sleeve, which is basically like your mattress, and by combining those two things together, you create your bed-like structure. The Cloud features a crescent-shaped opening, and the reason that's important is when you're inside the bag, it provides tension along that line, preventing the bag from opening up. Instead, it wants to stay wrapped around you, sealing out drafts. The hood on the Cloud is similar to a traditional mummy. You have adjustment on the upper hood and the lower portion of the quilt, so if temperatures get cold, you can simply cinch those up, and you get the thermal efficiency of a traditional mummy bag. The key to the Cloud design is the integrated comforter. This is similar to our backcountry bed, but where it differs is it only opens to one side, and that is to save weight. The comforter has a unique shoulder pocket that was designed to stay wrapped around you to help seal out drafts. The Cloud offers several venting solutions, which is key to keeping you comfortable in your sleeping bag. First of all, the comforter itself can simply be pushed out of the way to vent your core. At the bottom of the bag is our hands-free foot vent. This allows you to vent your feet by simply raising your knee and sticking your toes out the bottom of the bag. The Cloud is available for men in two temperature ranges, 35 degree and a 20, and for women in the 20 degree.